Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir.
You know, everything's gone to shit since Sentinel got here.
Sentinel? Don't you mean Skell?
Oh, no. Skell was fine. Are
you ready?
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
I'm gonna need better weapons than this if I'm gonna take on Sentinel and these drones.
Shoot. You think we wouldn't like weapons that could take out those drones? No. We don't have the kind of hardware you're looking for.
I guess I'll just have to take what I need from Sentinel, then.
That's certainly the most direct route, but there might be another way. We do have some very skilled craftsmen here. They might be able to make something for you. Only thing is, they'll need blueprints for what you need built.
Where can I get blueprints?
Well, Sentinel Corp came here with their own design schematics. They got blueprints for every weapon you can think of, and are using Skell Tech tooling to craft whatever weapon they need. You'll find them anywhere that's protected by Sentinel Corp. And in particular, the wolves. Be sure to check every military crate you run across.
Sounds promising. I'll keep an eye out.
Let's get you suited up.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Hey, I get we have to fight Sentinel.
We ready to save Auroa?
Fox received a recording from his source. I'm not sure, but I think it could help.
What is it?
Play the recording.
much time. One of Walker's lackeys, one of the wolves, Walker beat him severely. Others have been killed. I don't know if they were deserting, if they were traitors. I don't know why Walker did that. That wolf, he knows something. He must. He was spotted near Ancient Harbor. You have to hurry.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
I was trading gear with the outcast. So is the broadcast having any effect?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. I think they're looking for an alliance. All they want. Jace Skell is a moron.
You ever think we'd end up here?
investigate for intel. I got eyes on an enemy chopper. Watch out for the wolf. There's a wolf here. Good job, boss. Got a wolf marked. Watch out for the wolf.
Aren't you looking riled? Are you running from somebody or to somebody?
Laugh while you can. Have you thrown down with that son of a bitch, Walker? A few weeks back, he caught some of us breaking the rules.
Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest? But this time, she's read the fairy tale. So she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big bad wolf grabs her. And he says, "Now I got you. And I'm gonna screw you on and on."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me, just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
fun. Wolves! Huh? The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. You drunk? Fraternizing with civilians? And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We were just... we're just trying to relax, sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
And the pistol's not loaded, sir.
He sure as shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see.
I've never seen a man move that fast. If I hadn't run, I'd be dead. He killed the others.
Well, Walker's not big on due process, huh?
No, he is not. He moved house after that little incident. Walker's a guy with a very clear idea of what an American soldier should be.
That's not the only line you crossed. What's Walker's plan?
You'll find the answers you're looking for in the Wolves' HQ. It's to the south. It's called Shark Base. I'm only telling you this so that my friends don't have to hunt you down. Have fun dying.
Who are you?